We are too late. The ship is leaving.
Hang on. There's an old defense turret over there. Hey, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I sincerely doubt it.
Wow. Men, you are about to embark on a very dangerous mission. We will be launching a heavily armed surprise attack from our new moon base against a completely unarmed planet. Actually, that doesn't sound too dangerous. Nevertheless, your orders are simple. Destroy anything that moves. Steal the power generators from Gorda City. Then, destroy anything that doesn't move. Oh, and don't forget, have fun.
We must get to the moon base and stop Drek.
No, we have to get to the moon base to find Qwark. If Drek is there, Qwark is probably with him.
But Drek is going to destroy that city. We must get to the base.
That's what I said.
No, that is what I said.
Fine.
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 Hi there, Fuzzball.
It is time to begin your new assignment.
Ah, a photo op by your shiny new shuttle. Terrific idea.
Oh, you really are an idiot.
What?
You are to take that shuttle to the moon base and ambush those two miscreants when they arrive.
Oh, yes. Who are they again?
Those two!
Oh, of course. There is just one problem.
Too washed up for ground combat? True. That is why I will be loaning you my starfighter. You can still fly, can't you? It's settled then. You will acquire the starfighter once you get to the moon. Screw this up, and the endorsement deal is off!
But that would ruin me! You wouldn't.
Try me.
I did not see Drek's ship. We must have missed him.
Ah! Who knows where Qwark is now? If we're gonna catch those two, we need a faster ship.
Perhaps this space station will supply the ship we need.
Well, we're here. Let's go check it out.